Hi, welcome back to our channel and back to the tutorial for SQL. Today I'm going to continue the topic called record types with example. We are going to see only two examples enough. So I hope that if you have idea about SQL, SQL is easy for you. The continuation, when you like the channel, please subscribe and share with your friends. So before going that, you have to get idea about what is record type. Record type can say is nothing but can say a complex data type which allows the programmer to create a new data type with a desired column structure. Moreover, it may gather one or more column to form a new data type, and also here the columns have its own name and data type, and also it can accept the data, remember, and it also use the keyword type to instruct the compiler, and that is creating a new data type, and moreover it can be created at database level. So we have about data, so rows and column. If a table means rows and column, here also we are going to create something, and also it can be stored as a database object. Moreover, it you can create with the help of subprograms levels also, remember, and syntax. So generally, if you want to create any database with the help of this record type, we can follow this one. That means a period operator dot followed by column name. That is record type underscore variable name underscore dot column name. So this is syntax. So if you want to write anything, you can follow syntax like create type, type name underscore db is record followed by column 1 data type and column 2 data type and so on and so on. So this is a way how to create database level, and we are going to see the thing. So it look like this only. So just to highlight it here. So what you can understand here, the create type always instructs or tell the compiler to create the record type named type underscore name underscore db with the specified column. So this is the one just now I told you where we can write begin execution section and end if you want to extend the programming coding. Let's see the example now. So record type as a database types. We are going to create a simple record with the help of this record type. So here what we are going to do, we are going to create a database object that is called where we can say the type called employee underscore d details with the four columns, that is emp underscore d it stands for employee details. The columns and the data we are going to see, that is employee details with employee number and followed by where character and followed by manager number and salary number. So and create type, so we can create the employee detail like as you see in the syntax also. So we can follow again, write the data type here, so the employee underscore number and employee underscore where character 150 and manager number and salary number, and so as of when these are integer character only, name is a where character, support up to 150 characters, and employee number like 121 or 311 something is a number only, manager also number and salary also number, some digits 5 or 6 digits. So once created, what will happen, it will print the information, the output like type created. So simple program like that only. Let's go for sub program level. If you want to subprogram level, there will be one syntax, there is no time to cover, so you can write the program like declare type space m underscore details of is record and then open bracket normal only employee number character followed by employee name character and manager number salary number and cse underscore emp record emp date begin. I'm going to write the information, I'm going to give the information, that means the data values I'm going to give like this, cse underscore EEP underscore record dot EMP underscore number is 1001 and followed by employee name is XX and and record manager is 1000 and salary I'm just giving 10,000 like that. So I'm going to insert some values and go into print also with the help of subprogram level in the record type. So and now we want to see the output, so we can write the code like DBMS underscore output dot put dot line of employee detail, then it will print the, we can give the line like this, employee number followed by the object what created, CSE underscore EMP underscore rec dot EMP underscore number and followed by employee name and followed by employee salary and followed by employee manager. So at last you can stop at the end. So it's a simple program with the help of subprogram. We are going to create a employee details where we are going to give the information, that means data values, whatever data value it printed here. At last when you execute the program online or offline, it will give the information what I given, that is employee detail, employee number, a name, employee salary and employee manager. So it's a way how to utilize the record types. I hope that you understand what is record and how do you follow record and what is subprogram level and so on. Thank you for watching the video. Thank you.